Are you tired of high-stakes, adrenaline-fueled games that leave you feeling more stressed than satisfied? Do you yearn for a warm and fuzzy gaming experience that feels like a hug from a fluffy bunny? Well, my cozy gaming sweeties, you're in luck! Today we're diving into the world of upcoming cozy games that will make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside, like a toasted marshmallow on a cool summer night. So grab your favorite blanket, brew a cup of tea, and get ready to snuggle up with some seriously cozy games. Get your overalls on, because Everdream Valley is just a farming sim you've been waiting for. First off, we are not just talking about the usual pigs and cows here, we've got a whole host of creatures, including alpacas, beavers, deers, and even wolves. Each animal has its unique benefits for your farm. You can even train your dog to be the best helper. Need help herding your sheep? Want to find some buried treasure? Your doggy mate can do it for you. There are 13 different breeds to choose from, and if you're lucky, you might even win over the grumpy cat and get some help from him too. At night, the game takes on a dreamlike quality where you can play as different animals in unique mini-games. The more animal variety on your farm, the more nighttime adventures to unlock. Apart from that, you can go camping, build a treehouse, catch insects, fish, cook, or even go treasure hunting. And here's the best part, Everdream Valley is coming to PlayStation 5 and 4, PC, and Nintendo Switch on May 31st. Dordogne is an adventure game in hand-painted watercolor art style. In the game, players follow the story of Mimi, a young woman who returns to her childhood home in the Dordogne region of France to revisit her past memories. The gameplay involves exploring the house and the surrounding areas, interacting with objects and characters, and, of course, solving puzzles. Dordogne has received incredibly positive reviews for its unique storytelling and charming visuals. One of the unique aspects of Dordogne is its use of journaling, where the player can relive moments from Mimi's childhood and reflect on her adult life. This mechanic is used to solve puzzles and uncover hidden secrets about Mimi's past. With its focus on exploration, puzzles, and a heartfelt story, the game offers a memorable and emotional experience that is sure to stay with players long after the credits roll. Dordogne is said to be released in spring 2023 on all major platforms. We are starting our farming journey in an extraterrestrial wasteland with one lonely outpost. In this sci-fi colonization life sim, players will be tasked to build up a colony from scratch on a strange new planet. Taking on the role of the first pioneer, terraform, explore, farm and build and unlock all the mysteries with the help of your space RV and your robot pet. Of course, there will be cooking, fishing and mining, but you also have to make the planet viable for your future colony. As players progress, they will attract colonists and build relationships with them and even find a love interest. Additionally, you'll unravel the secrets behind the past of your old planet and uncover the ancient mysteries of this entirely new world. The game features a single-player mode as well as online co-op. If you like colony sims and are looking for a unique and immersive game experience, One Lonely Outpost is definitely for you. One Lonely Outpost will come this year to PC via Steam. Next up, Puzzles for Clef. It's a musical-themed puzzle game with 50 levels to play, each with a unique puzzle that will test your puzzle-solving skills. Don't worry, the game caters to all skill levels with different difficulty levels to choose from. The game centers around the character Clef undertaking a treasure hunt on a mystical island after receiving a letter from her sister Cress. As you navigate through the 9 different regions, from floating castles to bamboo forests, you'll encounter locals with various quests. And don't worry, every task makes sense and is meant to be challenging yet relaxing, not frustrating or heart-racing. You can play a free demo now on Steam. Join Clef and her musical adventure on PC and Switch in the second quarter of 2023, most probably June. Step into the world of small business with Sticky Business. It offers players a chance to create and sell their own unique sticky creations. With thousands of possible combinations, players can get creative and build the cutest stickers to attract interested customers. From a collection of cat stickers to witch-themed shops, the possibilities are really endless. You can even add sparkles or holo effects to make your creations stand out even more. As the owner of a small business, you will also need to optimize sticker production and reduce your use of resources. When packing your customers' orders, you will get to know them and their stories, adding a personal touch to an engaging experience. perfect for those who enjoy puzzle and simulation games. With its cozy and charming concept, Sticky Business is sure to be a hit with fans of casual and simulation games alike. Sticky Business is set to release in the second quarter of 2023 for PC. Critter Corps is a farming RPG in which players take on the role of Sylvie, a witch who moves to Mutter Island after discovering her ability to grow magical critter crops. Her goal is to restore Murmur Town and bring Mutter Islands back to glory. With the help of magical critters, you reach new areas and gather resources. There are 24 different Halloween-themed critters with specific growing conditions, but make sure you keep them safe from the critter-munching weed-eaters. After bonding with one of the three grimoires that use different types of magic, like light, blood or nature magic, you can defend and attack by using magic spells. You will even have to craft potions. Critter Crops will be available in the third quarter of 2023 for PC and Nintendo Switch. Introducing a Corgi's Cozy Hike, a cute adventure game that lets you embark on a relaxing journey with a furry friend. In lovely 3D graphics, this game is all about guiding a corgi by climbing, sailing and flying through a peaceful world filled with colorful landscapes and interesting characters. In this low-pressure gameplay style, you'll explore various environments, solve puzzles and help the local islanders along the way. And the best part? There are no enemies to worry about. As you journey through the game, you collect items, and if you need a little extra boost, you can collect Corgi Butt Power to use ancient Corgi superpowers. You can even customize your Corgi with different coat colors and outfits to make your journey even more unique. With its focus on exploration and relaxation, A Corgi's Cozy Hike offers a welcome break from more action-oriented games. It will be available for PC sometimes in the third quarter of 2023. Spells and Secrets is an upcoming roguelike inspired action adventure featuring a contemporary magical world. It was successfully funded through a Kickstarter campaign which has raised over $60,000 to support its development. Players take on the role of a young wizard student who has to save the magic academy of Greifenstein from rather cute creatures and uncover its secrets. The game combines elements of roleplay, adventure and puzzle solving with 3D graphics and beautiful animations. By using potions and casting spells, you will save classmates from peril and find mysterious artifacts. With incredible detail, you can create your own character and customize it. You can even choose a hate or have two different eye colors. There will be a co-op mode for two local players or online gameplay with Steam Remote Play. Spells and Secrets will come sometime in the third quarter of this year to all major platforms. What could be more relaxing than a game called Chill Town? It is a casual simulation game that allows players to build and manage their own idyllic island town. Despite the different aesthetics, it is a sequel to Chill Corner. The vibrant and colorful design reminds me very much of Animal Crossing. In a beautiful and calm atmosphere, you can enjoy relaxing activities like fishing, cooking and bug catching. Besides farming, players can customize and decorate their house with a wide variety of items. Of course, there will be cute pets to care for. The game offers relaxing gameplay and a charming cartoonish art style with colorful characters and humorous dialogues, but one of the best features is that you can create a chill playlist with great lo-fi music. While you're studying or working, you can enjoy cozy scenes with relaxing music in the game's idle mode running in the background. Chill Town's release date has yet to be announced, but is going into an alpha stage very soon. Chill Town will be for free on Steam. Get ready to immerse yourself in the world of Garden Witch Life. In Garden Witch Life, players will take on the role of a character who, after losing their job, finds himself starting a new life in a vacant witch's house. You will be growing plants for potions and spells in your very own garden. Collecting ingredients and cultivating nature will be a major aspect of the game, where you get to build the garden that is right for you and your little critter creatures. The game will also focus on mental balance, encouraging players to be a positive influence on the people in town that will eventually open up to you and become your friends. You can help one or the other magical creature by, for example, meditating together or oversharing some food. So apart from magical research and brewing potions, we get to cook. Customize your home, improve your tools to gather more resources, or investigate the world's many secrets. And of course, players will be able to pet all the critters they encounter along the way. I love how the description just says, pet all the critters? Yes. Dordogne Life will be released soon on PC, Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. You always wanted a dino ranch? No problem! In Paleo Pines, humans and dinosaurs live together in harmony on a beautiful island with hidden secrets to explore. Accompanied by your trusty dino ride on Lucky, you explore the rich, lush world and build your unique farm from the ground up. You can customize your character and decorate your farm in so many different ways. Do you prefer an old-style ranch, a witchy dino farm or a romantic garden? Your choice. Making friends with the town folk who will wait for you with quests is one thing, but finding wild dinosaurs and befriending them is even better. There will be common and rare dinosaurs to discover that might even need certain conditions to appear. Once they join your peaceful dinosaur sanctuary, each dinosaur has different abilities to help you with your farming life. Prepare yourself for some wonderful dino farm coziness coming to all major platforms in the last quarter of 2023 with Paleo Pines. I can't wait. A cute cozy game with a darker side? Sure! Moonlight Peaks is set in a magical world where players can take on the role of a vampire tasked with proving to their father, Count Dracula, that vampires can be kind. You must master potion making, spellcasting and farming cursed crops to sustain your vampire character while also making friends or dating werewolves, witches, mermaids and more. In the game, you will have the opportunity to explore the vibrant world of Moonlight Peaks and unravel the mysteries of the Seven Families. We also get to customize our character and home to reflect our gothic taste. Eventually, we can unlock powerful vampire abilities to take on the characteristics of our immortal ancestors. The game also includes mini-games such as fishing and bartending. Moonlight Peaks is coming soon to PC. This cozy MMORGP has everything. Utopia number 8. The design and aesthetics remind me somewhat of the old My Sims games for DS, just of course with better graphics and a little bit of toy collectibles. Utopia number 8 is set in a cute sci-fi world where players can build social circles and connect with other players worldwide through audio or video chat rooms. Run a business, farm, craft or even build a playground. The way you design your house is also up to you. The game features thousands of customization options for the players' avatars and they can decorate their homes and gardens to their liking. Creativity has no limits as you can make your own food, clothes or furniture from the resources you gathered and you can gift them or sell them. Helping with your own little pet Pia, I think, that you can play with, care for or let combat in the arena. Look how cute those little dragons are. There will be mini games, board games and even online concerts to perform in front of more than 100 viewers. An alpha testing is planned for June and early access release on Steam is planned for November. Get ready to indulge in the sweetness of Sugar Shack, a maple syrup management game. Inspired by Quebec, the game takes place in a magical forest with interesting characters and lots of coziness in your own pace. In Sugar Shack, we get to run a renowned sweet shop to succeed. You need to gather resources, do some gardening and cook your sticky goods. You can customize your own shop or even customize the world around you in so many ways. Choose biomes and the weather and decide over the position of your buildings, rivers and paths. Whatever you come up with will have an effect and possibly unlock quests and new opportunities. The characters in your world will not only buy your goods but also need your help. The online co-op function lets you team up with your friends and share the rewards of your effort. With this charming art design, inspiring folklore tales and customizable world, Sugar Shack is set to become a favorite among gamers. Sugar Shack is coming soon to PC via Steam. And that's a wrap up on our preview of some of the most exciting upcoming cozy games that will give you all the good vibes. From relaxing life sim to enchanting forest adventures, there's something for everyone. I hope you are as excited as I am to dive into those cozy worlds and explore all the delightful surprises they have in store. So grab a cup of tea, settle into your coziest chair and prepare yourself to embark on a journey filled with charm, warmth and relaxation. Which game do you suspect to be your new cozy game favorite? Let me know in the comments. Stay sweet! Thank you for watching!